At noon, a man was arrested overnight 2 days after a shooting in Union County. A man was shot Monday morning on Frank Hill Loop off Lockhart Highway near Union. The sheriff's office says the victim heard an argument and was shot by an armed man. Deputies say they identified Chad Lauder as the suspect. He was arrested around 3 this morning by state agents in Cherokee County. Lauder is charged with attempted murder. We're told the shooting victim will be okay.